Welcome everyone, it's Victor to Drakemar. It's time more Raid Shadow Legends. Check it out. Now let's put in Taragi the God there. Let's start our day. Get the energy healing. Yeah. get our attack on. Ethos is a pain. Why not? I need those tokens, man. I need them one way or another. Their second kill. Yeah, we're having a bit of a rough time. It's fine though, it's bound to happen. At least we're making an effort. Desperation. Definitely spell desperation. All right. metaphysics in there. Because again, you'll want to do this just so you can get your tokens. Getting your tokens is a big part of this game. Oh, there's Nora! Oh, so bad! You know, I had a Taragi on this account one day. One of these days. We should beat this. We should. I'm a little tired, but I'm happy about what happened last night because I did progress. Well, not like completely and totally. I'm just trying to use my tokens when I have them. Which is annoying, to say the least. This is going to be difficult. so annoying. Could have gone really bad. They have a Cupid. Alright, I'm gonna put up a bad rush on. We'll do some damage. So yeah, we're fighting this tag. Alright. One more to go. We'll make it this one. Cause again, I gotta try to get the tokens for the tokens. Rain. All right. Block books in. We can't decrease the speed with that. Can we keep the Wiki heal going? Definitely gonna counterattack. And there we go. We got some more tokens. I mean, more bars. I needed to have bars. Alright. So, where are we gonna start? We're gonna start with here, find some Valeries if we can. Much of this because I have to actually go fight the thing. Because that's where some other stuff is. So yeah, I'm fighting this guy. Might develop today. I'll just complete this first section here. My chance of use. Like, my war priest. Like, I'm trying to develop new champions each day to make sure that I don't get too far behind on that score. Because campaign is the main mode of the game. Here we go. Let's fight the boss and take him out because he's got the level that we want. So we got 3 War Maidens. Guess we can include him. Gotta fight the campaign, guys. Make sure to fight your campaign. Because that's how you get your power in a lot of scenarios. You might have the armor, maybe you have to get abundance to armor. Actually, this is a good piece. Rare to get a good piece. Alright, so. Now that we did that, more importantly, we are going to fight Forsky. Now you may ask. Vaporsmith, what's the point of fighting Forsky? I'll tell you. So, the point of fighting Forsky is in a flame tongue. Need some ascension potions. Where are they hidden? Here. Yes. I've got to ascend Cythia. Ascending Cythia is a major pain in the butt. We have 10 hours before this key closes again. So, we gotta start to make some. That bomb blessing. Oh, sorry, bomb. Get that bomb blessing. Cause we want these potions. We want the potions to spend for Cynthia specifically. Because that'll give us the power to get the potion. So now that we've done that, we will do a bit of we're gonna do a bit of clan boss. All right, we finally are gonna be challenging. Well, I wanna first do something. We gotta upgrade Taraki's gear. Again. Because Taraki doesn't have any level 16 gear. That needs to change. Got him to 14 on that. So we're gonna get some more silver, because I gotta top my silver up. We're gonna include those who need desperate aid in this operation. And a lot of that desperate aid involves food. Food and unfortunate champions. Like Duck the Pierce is obviously not food. We will obviously be taking him to 6-star at some point. But we have other programs. Like I've got another legendary to get to 6-star. Taragi, who, may I remind you, Taragi is a god. It's Taragi the god. Taraki the frog. Intentionally. He does so much for your team. Gotta top my silver. My silver and my food. Without that, we're not getting very far. We're not getting very far. I only sidetracked off the food gauntlet because of Taraki. That's why. I wouldn't have done that for most other champions, if it was anyone else. If it was anyone else, I wouldn't have done it. But it's because it's him. I'm trying to keep my silver topped up, because it's very embarrassing to run out of silver and resources in this game, especially when you really need it. If you really need Taraki to be stronger for something, upgrade his armor, then trouble. Still want to have our edit team. I feel like just summoning more instead of trying to level 2. Leveling 2s is frustrating because it's this extra step that I really don't want to take. I don't like to take the extra step to do that. When destroying 2s is perfectly acceptable. Rare is where it gets a bit sticky. Good. I still don't have a million. I don't have a recover of myself. Well, it's so hard to recover your silver once you've spent it. That's the bitter truth of it. Gaze into that abyss. I really need her to be level 20. Who is it? Oh my god. Hello? I already did it. I canceled the charges. Like, why the hell would you think that? Yeah, I don't need those charges. What the actual hell? Okay. Yeah, that was a phone call from Visa about charges that I'm pretty sure I or my mom would never do. So, yeah. We're going to be going here. We're going to be upgrading this guy's rank. Obviously, we don't want him to. Okay. Let's see. Boom, boom. Because we want to try to keep our priorities tighter on this account. That's a thing that you're gonna wanna do. Let's put Kern. Get him before. He'll be one of our rank 4 food champs. Alright, so. We'll leave that there for now. We're gonna go on to the event that I should have been doing this whole time, but I didn't. Because I was trying to improve Taragi even more. We are going to be fighting. I'm clanboss. Getting him on fire. Great balls of fire. Great balls. Yes, increase that buff duration. Come on. Throw the ball, please. He's going in. He's definitely going in. He's definitely had enough of everything. He's not. That metaphysics. Should be able to do some dank buff. Very dank damage. Get that burn. The weakened undone. Ooh, he's mad. Hopefully he takes some poison damage. The poison isn't his primary purpose. His primary purpose is to... His primary purpose is to protect the team. Primary purpose. The apothecary is to protect, but he's also the speed lead. That's his purpose, is the speed lead. He also heals. Needs healing, he's there. Get that quick blow. But yeah, apothecary, that's what his main purpose is. He's to supplement care. That's why I got him to 6-star. That's why I bothered to rush him 6-star, because I wanted his power to be good. Apothecary is one of my best early characters in this account. I never got him on my second account. I never got him on my first account. So. Can we improve that evil? Yes, sir, we can. Yes, we can. We will be getting him to where I need him at some point. But we'll take a while. It'll take a while. Get that potent stench on him so we can provoke him. I don't know why I haven't been able to provoke him. Okay, good. Put the burn on him. Because the HP burn is going to be doing a massive damage. That's the truth. Massive damage. Like, yeah, true, he does poison when you hit him. But his big job is to protect. That's what his big job is, what he's getting paid the big bucks for. This is protect. See, Morty Macabre, as powerful as he is, he's not a protector. He's an aggressor, but he's not a protector. He needs someone who can protect. Protection will help you with this boss a lot. One day, when I get to Drexthar again, I'll be able to put more burn on this guy. Gotta make sure that healing is topped up. Ooh, that HP burns juicy. I'll try decrease his time more. Increasing his attack is gonna be good. We should easily potentially PB. Easily. Because if I could, especially if I could get him better armor while getting food, then we can do some crazy damage stuff. Like, I still have a recovery soul that I put on the armor. Drexthar, sacrifice. Let's keep it going. Can we stun the burn? Can the burn please? He's like looking at everything here. He's like, yeah, I know all that's your burn. About your burn, I hate your burn. He does have a decrease attack. Yes! Raise the move off the ratio. Going in. Hopefully, he took some poison. That'll be good. Oh. Well, that's unfortunate. Relic retender died. Man, I've got a checker gear. She's not good for a diver. She's the Rezzer. The Rezzer's not supposed to die early. No. That's bull. That's BS. The Rezzer, all things to die early. Why did it have to be? Why did it have to be Relic Retender? Oh my god, I have to check their stuff. Not of all the people. Oh! Holy hell, that damage! Oh, that spicy as sin, dude. That's nasty. good. Just be alive. This isn't good. This is not good. Not good, not good. Gotta get that eye protect going. Oh, he's going. He's super good. The eye protect saved us from, I'm almost certain, instant death. Almost certain. Should get to 7 million. Probably dead. Yeah. Now it's just down to these. Okay, I'm gonna heal himself so that he can continue to heal him. Get that burn damage on him. Should maybe be able to get 8 more minutes, but it doesn't do that. Yeah, because sometimes he, the need for the Tic Tacs becomes pronounced. Sometimes he needs those Tic Tacs, man. And in the next episode, we are going to be continuing on our crusade of doom. And hopefully getting some of these other juicy rewards.